Hey guys, the step we're going to be learning today is called bang bang. It's a basic hip hop step and it's named so because, you know, it's like we're banging something down. Yes? So we start. We start with our legs in jazz 2. Yes? With our hands up, upright and strong hands. Yes? So we go side, center, side, center. With this, we add a simple contract with our body. So we go contract, up. Let's try that all together, yes? 5, 6, 7, 8. Contract, up. That was it for the step. There are three precautions we need to remember to keep the step, like to make the step look good, yeah. One is we need to keep our hands and elbows strong or else if they lag down, the step's not gonna look good. Secondly, we need to keep going from side, center. It's one thing we forget with our dance. The last thing is we need to keep going contract, up. That's what keeps the effect of the step. So guys, let's try it on music. 5, 6, 7, 8, and in and in. In and in. In and in. In and in. Thank you guys, that was it for today.